need more people that are creative, that are, can handle machines, that are mechanically inclined. We need people like that because we can't find them right now.
We love Manufacturing Day here at MR Products. It's great to have the kids here. It's great with all their questions. And we're a community-based organization. We live in Northern Michigan, we work here, we want Northern Michigan to do well. And to do that, we want to offer the kids that are going to school, we want to offer them a great position here in the community. And frankly, when we look at positions and we're trying to fill positions, we need kids that are interested in manufacturing, that want to be in the trades, that want to do welding, that want to do electrical work, that want to be mold techs. And frankly, we can't find enough of those people right now.
This is a responsibility for manufacturers to have that first touch point with young students. This is that seed that we can plant, that can grow, that might not otherwise be planted. You know, a lot of students don't recognize that there's a manufacturing community in our beautiful area, and we can draw attention right now to who we are. The old thought might be it's a dark and dungy arena, highly labor intensive, and only opportunity on the production floor. What we have here in 2017 at TentCraft and beyond is an arena with engineering, project management, accounting, high-tech sales, high-tech marketing techniques that we use. We've got CNC machines that require high-tech programming. Even the methods that we cut our material with is a high-tech cutter. It's a lot of technology integration now that's meeting manufacturing. Manufacturing is no doubt growing. TentCraft, I was employee number 30. Just 3 years ago. We have almost 90 full-time employees 3 years later. And that's a challenge, that's not just unique to TentCraft in this area. We've got a lot of great things in the food industry, in metal fabrication, and even outdoor event marketing. There's growth in a lot of segments in manufacturing that we need to cover.
We want people to know that you don't necessarily, if you want to go to college, go get a four-year degree. But you can go into the trades, you can graduate with a two-year degree, or you can go into an apprenticeship. You can get a great job with great benefits in a clean, safe facility. And those are things that I think we really, really need to let people know about. And this is part of that, where we can say, hey, come on in here, you get health benefits, you get disability benefits, you get dental, you get all these benefits, and you get a good wage, and you get consistent work.